something to tell you. You took the words right out of my mouth.
It's about that girl I've been helping with her studies.
Those are the words.
Well, I haven't been doing it for nothing. She's giving me something.
We know that, son.
Oh, you do?
We know all about it. I called Mrs. Williams.
Oh, you did?
Yes, I did. And all I want to know is, why?
Why?
Why did you get mixed up with this girl in the first place?
Well, I guess it was for the money.
For the money?
You did it for the money?
Yeah, I'm even thinking of doing it for a living.
What? An intelligent conversation about killing Roger.
But so wait a minute, Mama, they're in on this too.
What?
Yeah, they helped me get started.
What are you talking about?
You know, our big business venture.
Oh, that's right, Mrs. Thomas. We all did our share. Little Dwayne, too? Oh, the whole thing was my idea. But you know, of course, Roz did all the real work.
You boys ought to be ashamed of yourself. Look what you're putting Roger's mother through. And me. Disgraceful. Just disgraceful.
Okay, if it's gonna cause this much trouble, I'll just call the whole thing off.
Ah, don't you wish it was that easy?
It is. It is. Just watch. Hello, Mrs. Williams. This is Roger. Is your daughter home? She was gonna call me, why? Really? She had them.
All right.
Susie's a mother. Susie's a mother. She had four male and two female. Oh. Hi. How did you do? Oh. Okay. Well, you can relax now, Mom. It's all over. There's no problem.
Just like that.
Thank you, son.
Yeah, just like that. I won't be getting any of the puppies.
What puppies?